My name is Jerry Matman, and I'm a senior partner at Cypher Shaw, both in our Chicago and New York offices. I specialize in defending bet the company cases known as class actions for employers, and for 15 years I've been the editor of Cypher Shaw's workplace class action report, which studies Rule 23 rulings and class certification decisions in federal and state courts throughout the United States. I've also been a professor of law at Northwestern University, where I went to law school, and I teach law students how to try cases. And so a combination of that teaching, my practice in the law, and then writing our class action report is what keeps me busy every day. We began writing the class action report 15 years ago. Hard to believe it's been that long, but there was a vacuum in the legal industry in terms of a one-stop reference tool that a company could go to figure out all of the issues involving workplace class actions. So saw an opportunity to contribute to the legal industry and to begin to study that particular area of the law. And so 15 years later, we have analyzed approximately 14,000 cases that are in our database, which enables us to spot trends and figure out what is new in the workplace class action world and what sorts of exposures companies need to plan for and try to defend against in terms of keeping them on the straight and narrow.